All right. Well, it's been a while since I've played this. It's Halloween for those watching later on YouTube. By the way, hi. Thanks for clicking. There's been a few updates since I last played this. Wait, they have co-op now? Okay. I think this is how you do it. Hold on. Hide completed. There we go. Find the antidote in Whiteout. Reach level 80 in the inverse inlaid library. Okay. I'll go with this spooky skeleton. Yeah, that's. In the inverse invalid library. All right. Invalid library. Let's take this off. Just go vanilla. Oh, inverse. So inverse is harder. Oh my God. I've missed this game. This game's fun. Okay. So we're not going easy mode. I'm not gonna get, I'm not going to get the victory sword, even though that would be like top tier choice. So this character's projectile based, so I guess I'll go with stuff with projectiles. Yep, Rune Tracer, thank you. I got a free choice because bone is a freebie. Got bone. Hang on, what was the achievement? Vampire survivors in this library. I just realized it might have been like. What is it? Oh, reach level 80. I thought it was like 80 minutes. Reach level 80, that's doable. I just have to like. Get super powerful. Chicken, thank you. Okay, I need to pick my defensive spell. We'll do projectile speed for now. I'm remembering that there's the freebie as well of the cooldown book. Bone. Duplicator, there we go. More projectiles. Go bone. Stick to the bone. Honestly, the bones are carrying now. Gotta get that. Okay, bonus maximum. There we go, finally. That's what I was waiting on. I'm gonna get the rope to the max tier first. Ready? Oh wow, it wasn't it. Really? Well, okay. Fire! I guess if I wanted to hit level 80, realistically, I should have gotten the crown. Oh, well, it's a bit late for that now. Just reading that one. I think I'm good. I'm not gonna go for the light show. Okay, well, this is ready. Wait, there's a chest. A chest somewhere on the screen. That. Really? It didn't evolve. Much luck here. I was kind of hoping for a defensive item, but I guess I'm not gonna get it. Oh, there we go. The lancet. That's what I wanted. Thank you. Okay. It's going well. Just need to be able to make sure I hits 80. About time. Spellbinder. Let's make these bones last longer. I'm trying to get the candle. Oh, okay. There we go, Laurel, let's go. Now we're cruising. And there we go, build complete. Claws are overlapping. Oh, that chest is... Okay. How many skeleton illusions are following me? Hey, it's dead. Nearly there. Eight more levels. Can't tell if that witch died. This is the point now where it's so hard to see what's going on. It's just an explosion of visuals. Money! Three more levels. I can't even move. It got stun locked by my clones. Oh my god, we're not even... It's still an eternity to go. I thought I was pretty close to the gold ring. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell? Why am I a big skeleton? I just got another item that made me gigantic. This is definitely new. Well, I guess I did the level 80 thing, so... Pretty much on top of the thing. Thank you. Like about 6 minutes left. There we go. It's done. Now I just gotta finish this up. Two more. About 10? It's 10. Okay. The cape. I should be able to get the rest of it done before time's up. So chaotic. Oh, there's two chests. I guess I can grab this one. It's kind of hoping to be a multi. Go, go, go. There's only 1 minute left. I want to get the end result here, but I'm not sure it's going to happen. Oh, come on, one more level, one more level, one more level, come on, one more level. Okay, it's gonna happen. Alright, no, it's not. Shit. Okay, it did. 30 seconds to spare. Build complete. Avert your eyes. Oh, I won't get to hit level 100. Oh, maybe I will. I know I did. Okay. Whoa, what the hell? It's throwing my bone pieces. I just noticed they became limbs. Anyway, this thing's dead. GG. This thing's pretty gigantic. Okay. Find the Mount Moon spell map. Didn't we unlock a character just then? What did I just get? Hang on. There's definitely new stuff. Okay, well, let's do Moonspell. Alright, and 1% projectile speed. Another projectile character. We'll stick to Halloween based characters. So we're after Stone Mask, which I think we get for free. I can't remember if book is something you get for free. I don't think it is. Wait, what's that? Green arrow. I'll get the two spell things. I mean, ugh. Yeah. Let me have a look at this. Yeah, okay. Take whatever I can get right now. Things are a little dire. And try and get the map. Wait a minute. Oh no, it's collection orb. Is it in the house? It's in the house. I'm not really sure what to get here to help me out. These cats are not doing nearly as much as I'd hoped. Okay, good, thank you. Man, it's only been 5 minutes. That is shocking. Well, Moonspell is a hard stage. Okay, try again. Yeah, they don't really do a whole lot early on. I think I need to go for something stronger. This is gonna be strange, but I'm going for like a pretty weird build. Melee Witch, here we go. Okay, well, I'm down with this. Already, this is much better. This is a very expensive build that I've opted for, but it's okay. This is a very Fuscari oriented build. Good. Gotta get the XP. I'll pick the cat for now. I'll know at the 5 minute mark if this has been the right choice or not. That's usually when it goes to shit. Just sticking to this. Okay, 15 seconds until it goes to shit, potentially. Okay, definitely doing better. Last time it was pretty much death at that point. Also, I'm not gonna say I'm doing amazingly, it's a step up for sure. Oh shit, what did I do? No idea what that went into. It didn't give me a new item, so I guess. Need to get to the point where the whip can leech health for me. That was my plan. That's the missing piece. Like, there's no way I'm gonna be able to get into that spot and get that map. That map is behind, like, a pretty crowded area. Getting dire again.
Oh boy. Shit. That guy still got a life. It just hasn't rolled weapons for me. I was trying to get the whip upgraded, but it just would not give me whips. Oh, I might not make it. There we go. Okay. Just need to get to that chest. Okay. Well, it's not amazing, it's like sustain. I do have a plan to play towards this character's strength, it's just, it's gonna happen later. Like, the whole thing is projectile speed and I will work towards it, just not yet. Spells. How many more? Three more levels. One more level, one more level, one more level. Damn it. Okay, well at this point... There we go. Okay. Now our journey as Acosta begins. And I can go hunt down that thing. Okay. Oh. That is very useful. That is a much more detailed map. Victory Road would be the fun option, but I'm not gonna go it. Just too strong. I'm not gonna waste any time. I don't like the upgrade of the cat's eye. Hey, Gammy, how's it going? Time to start collecting the other stuff. Getting next surgery on Friday. Oh man. Best of luck with the recovery on that one. I'm doing okay. Just getting through the work week. I figured I'd play a bit of this since it's Halloween and there's new content. Okay, I'm going for the passives. Surprised how sturdy this character is. There it is. Okay, we're ready for that. That's always tough. Okay, let me go. Mm-hmm. got that. And now we can leave. It's not that I don't trust the character, it's just... this area is hectic. Ow. Okay, this is the spot to fight. Thank you. Gonna keep doing that. Okay, we can leave. This area is fine because it's turtles. And they go down pretty quickly. Just looking at my options. Okay, I still need a few more. It's not worth getting that just yet. Stuff just isn't appearing on screen often enough. Well, that's a start. Yeah, I mean, I got through the content in the game, that's why I haven't been playing it. I've cleared everything. They added new stuff recently, but it wasn't enough to kind of make me go back. But since it's Halloween and this is kind of Halloween-y themed, decided to play a bit of it today. But there hasn't been anything too major. Just like a couple of extra characters here and there. That's getting scary. These things actually hurt. Is not giving me weapon. Scary. Okay, one more. I'm gonna risk it. Never know, could have handed it to me. There we go. All right. So let me run through the crowd. I have to say it, the Costa thing just didn't work. Oh shit, it's a dragon already. I really don't want to have to banish, but I might have to. Okay. I mean, this build was expensive, so I wasn't expecting to finish it, but... it would have been nice to get it close to the cape. Sure is crowded around here. At this point, I might as well say screw it and go for victory road. This is my final weapon. It's not like I'm gonna get to upgrade it, there's only 2 minutes left. Oh my god. Yeah. And defensive. I'll be surprised if I survive this. I'm leveling up the victory sword. Ah, shit, something spawned on top of me. Oh well. I did what I needed to do anyway. Whiteout? What stage is that? Just thinking of who to go. I haven't played as you. Oh. There you go, this is the new stage. That's what I unlocked. Okay. Hang on, amount affects damage instead. I think this works, they're like very similar attacks. Very, very similar attacks. We'll go like full Castlevania on this. Wait, there's something up there that's new. What is that? It's an ice spear. That's quintessential. I mean, Castlevania items. Sticking to the theme. Except the arrow. The arrow is not Castlevania item, but... Whip. What the hell? Interesting. Okay, well this is the item. I'm gonna hang around here. But I'm not gonna get it yet. We have some growing to do. Almost made a mistake. Look at that. It benefits most of my items. Trying to make sure that, because I've gone in on knives, that I'm like going in early. Scary, not gonna lie. This has gotten a little tougher. Oh boy. yeah, Clover. That's perfect. I'm just gonna get this. This is like a case of use it or lose it. Does got well, I guess the abominable snowmen, they look kind of like ghosts. All right, there we go. Halloween spook. We got skulls now. It's on theme. Armor. Okay, that's everything I need to upgrade my items. Scaring me a little, like I'm not clearing the horde quickly. I need the knife upgrade ASAP. Otherwise this character goes to waste. Knife. Okay. Now I'm just waiting for treasure chests. Treasure chests. It feels less stressful now, because the knives are piercing. Uh-oh. Hurry up, hurry up. Wait, it didn't upgrade me. Why not? Don't tell me the glove has to be max too. Uh-oh. Ugh. At this point, I should probably go for the whip as well. It's only been 10 minutes. I already feel like I'm struggling. Oh boy. These are bad choices. It's just not giving me the primary weapon options. Or at least the ones I've decided to be primary weapon. Thank you. Okay. I mean, I get what it's trying to do. It's like trying to distribute my item levels. I'm gonna be shocked if another chest appears and I don't get an upgrade. There we go. Okay. Can hold out now. Oh, shit. go through the storm. I need the whips upgrade. Armor will help a little. Okay, I got a clover, nice. I notice this stage doesn't have any chickens. Like, I haven't found any food to eat. Okay, there are torches, but they just seem to be very far apart. Whoa! This is that thing. Can't tell, can't see. That's a wolf. I can't get near it. Fight it from a distance, shoot knives off screen. This character's good at boss fights. Trust the knives. Oh my God. Come on, one of you die. Chicken! How much health does this thing have? Oh, great. I've been attacking this thing for like a minute. I got another life, it's fine. One of these things has to go down. The plan I had did not work. I didn't get my whip in time. The fact that there's two of them is kind of ridiculous. Come on, chicken, 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 chicken. Oh, chicken. Okay, go. DPS. Wow. Usually, this knife thing takes out enemies so quickly. Didn't really have much of a choice here. Come on. My God. How much health does it have? Wow. I got destroyed. Okay. Gennaro did not do well. Thinking who I'll pick. Sure. Do the Kinder Surprise weapon. Okay. Going pentagram. This is gonna be a weird build. There it is. I need to set this up immediately. Just keep leveling up the pentagram where possible. Yeah.
I tried. I tried to, like, get another easy level of it. I mean, that's a Kinder surprise. I don't care what anyone says. It's clearly a joke. No. Ooh. I did not think of this. The interactions with the snowman and the furniture is... Ooh, this is bad. I might need something secondary. I think I'm gonna need something secondary. When in doubt, go the minecart. Alright, I'm gonna have to play my hand early. Scary for a second though, but I think I've recovered. Okay. Chicken. This is the ultimate projectile build. To go after the spear. Especially now that I've selected my items. Thank you. Definitely way scarier than before. It has more potential. Oh man. I've been on the back foot for a while. Okay.
interesting. It's another move, but ooh, geez, the snowman. I feel a bit better now. Thank you. What level is Pentagram? Two more levels of Pentagram. Unfortunate timing. It's okay. Trust in the pentagram. I want to say this is going to be okay, but it's all up to when the wolves turn up. Okay. Hey, Liquison, how's it going? How are you? Sleepy. Haven't slept much, or just got up too early? Or both? Both. Fair enough. Got much on today, though? Don't destroy it. Thank you. Okay. Not looking good. These things don't die quick enough. I'd rather... I don't know, the spear thing doesn't seem to be doing much. It's a bonus item, so I can't complain, but... let me do this. This amount of health since the start, it's so stressful. Duplicator, important item for projectiles. Armor, important item for evolution. Okay, this is feeling better now. Hopefully find some floor chickens. I know! I've been looking. There's nothing. I guess it makes sense. It's a lot of snow. Not a lot of chicken in the snow. Well, actually, I wouldn't know. Would not be able to confirm that one. Okay, let me think. Got pentagram covered with the crown. Yep, tome with book. Yep. Yeah. Okay, so this is a free choice. I think cooldown reduction is the way to go. Okay. This is big. Now, no matter what, all the experience is gonna go! Okay. Yeah, the explosion's cool. Countdown. Okay, stay in the blue. Blue is safe. Boom. It paid off. It paid off, like, risking my life to get the pentagram leveled. Running to the green arrow.
Oh, it's so satisfying. Let's continue that one. Okay, I found the chicken. Oh boy, here we go. I'm not sure how I'm gonna do against this. Guess we'll find out. I couldn't kill it with the character that has all the knives. And that was surprising because that character is really good at taking out bosses. Now there's two of them. How far away? Wait, what's this? What is that? In the cave. Oh, no! They blocked it. It's worth it, it's worth it. What is it? Allow us to buy the Defang power-up. I might pay for this, I may have thrown the run. If I can sneak by. I don't know what these things are made out of, but they just won't die. Okay, we need chicken. Oh wait, I got a chicken. Good stuff. More chicken. Oh. Apparently there's a chicken to the south of me. Somewhere here? God, how much health do they have? This is even with the pentagram going off. There's a chest, where's the chest, where's the chest? That. Yes! Ah, it wasn't an upgrade. It didn't evolve my weapon. Chicken somewhere down here. Holy shit, these things won't die. Oh, there we go, finally. Alright. One down. That's less stressful. Crazy. There we go. Okay, we're ready. Yes. Okay, I feel powerful now. Wait, I died! What did I die to? Oh, stage completed. It's a- Ugh! My heart! I was like, wait, what did I die- 20 minutes. 20 minutes, it's okay. It's okay. It was a 20 minute stage. I thought I had messed up. Okay, I got the character. Where is it? Shimoon. Freezes all enemies for 10 seconds when health reaches a critically low level. Interesting. I want to see what, like, weapon she has. Okay. Well, this is another one. I think Astral Stair is like a new stage. Yeah, alright. What the... Whoa. Whoa, 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 what the hell is this? What? The fuck is this stage? Is this intentional, or is this a bug? I'm falling. Okay, no, it's for real. Alright, we're going defensive. Yeah, let's try this. This stage is crazy. I like the music, though. Yeah, if she's gonna be like a melee character, I have to kind of treat her like one. So you know what? Hold on. I think that's the way to play her. I thought guns would work, but they're not working well. This is an interesting stage. So for the first part, it's just like, haha, it's a joke. Okay. It's decent. Just to make sure nothing can get close to me. Picking out my build very quickly. Whoa, what was that? That was cool. Let me think about this. Yeah, I can get it. It'll help the spear thing as well. Yeah, it's getting stronger. There we go. That's what I wanted. Thank you. I don't know what that thing in the bottom corner is. It says fire breathing. A roulette wheel? I guess it's gonna tell me what's gonna happen. Thank you.
Summon something, brave fire, panic, roulette. Summon someone. Jelly swarm. Okay, jelly swarm's gonna happen. Okay, I see. This will probably, like, be something you can turn on. Okay, jelly swarm hurt. Candy box. No, jelly wall. Never mind. Yeah, that's fine. Nothing's ready to evolve yet. Scorpion Lair? Okay, I guess it's gonna move me. Let's just grab it, just in case. I'm not sure what Scorpion Lair means! Yep, okay. Oh my god. Rude. Roulette. Yeah. Powering my primary weapon. Grab first. Oh no. That doesn't sound good. But it's flowable now. Tried. I don't understand how you get across this void. Oh shit. I don't really have anything that reaches the edges. It says candy box, but I don't believe it. Oh no, okay. Well, shit, free weapon. Thinking. I think it has to be garlic.
Garlic.
Ready to evolve. What on earth are those things?
Alright, thank you. This is gonna help a lot. I'm hoping that with this, I'll just be able to steal life constantly. I have 3 lifesteal items. Oh no. This is scary. Thank you, movement speed. That's all I'm gonna say. Figured it out. Those doors. What the fuck? Bronze finger? What the hell is bronze finger? Okay, I found the thing. It's a bad thing. Figure this out. Keep going down. I figured it out. I need to be careful of that thing.
There's a thing. Enables random events in all stages. Oh, this is the... This is the stage effect thing. Okay, I have pretty good life leech. Shouldn't be afraid of this thing. Might deal critical damage and freeze enemies. Go up. I think the stage's about to be over. GG. Okay. Well, that'll do it. I had fun. Anyway, this was, me catching up a little on Vampire Survivors. I love this game, but I'm going to wait until another major update hits. But for Halloween, I thought it'd be nice to just check it out again. So, hope you enjoyed. If you're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for sticking around to the end. And if you want to support the channel, easiest way to do so is just click one of those buttons, like the like button. It helps out a lot, or you can watch me play something else by clicking any of the other videos that have popped up. So, we'll see you next time. And yeah, we'll do more of this sometime in the future. All right, take care, YouTube. See ya.